Discussion is on the proposal. About the author, this story is written by Anthony Chekhov. He was a great playwright and story writer. He was born on 29 January 1860 in a village in southern Russia. His father ran a grocery store. His mother was an excellent storyteller. Chekhov was an established physician. He is considered to be among the greatest writers of short stories in the world. Chekhov once said, "Medicine is my lawful wife and literature is my mistress." Summary: the curtain rises with Lamov entering the neighbor of Chabukov's house, fully dressed up in his evening attire. Chabukov is surprised to see him well-dressed and ask him the occasion. Lamov reveals that he had come to make a request. Chabukov anticipates that he must have come to ask for money, which he doesn't intend on giving. On being revealed that Lamov had come to ask for Chabukov's daughter Natalia's hand for marriage, Chabukov gets filled with excitement and leaves to call Natalia. Lamov is a 35 years old gentleman who suffers from palpitation, gets upset very easily and doesn't sleep well. He thinks it is the best age for him to get married and he is happy that he has his mind made up about Natalia. According to him, Natalia is average looking and a good housekeeper. When Natalia arrives, Lamov begins the conversation about how grateful and glad he is because both of their families are on good terms since the very beginning. While continuing to talk about his land, he somehow mentions about oxen meadows, which earlier was a disputed property but is now his. Natalia couldn't believe a word he was saying because she believes the oxen meadows belongs to her family. Both of them enter into a heated discussion and act childishly. When Chabukov enters just to get the conversation more heated, they shout and scream while Lamov suffers from extreme pounding of the heart, a side pull and a numb foot. They throw Lamov out of the house and continue cursing him. While speaking ill of him, Chabukov unintentionally reveals that he had come with a marriage proposal for Natalia, which surprises Natalia and she immediately regrets sending him out. She tells her father to bring him back immediately, and Chabukov curses himself on being a father of a grown-up daughter. When Lamov returns, Natalia tries to divert to another topic and starts the talking about shooting. Somehow, they enter into an argument involving their dogs. Natalia feels that her squeezer is better than Lamov guess. They continue arguing when Chagukov enters the scene only to make the situation worse once again. Everyone gets hyper and Lamov finally falls due to his palpitations. Even then, the cursing continues when suddenly Natalia notices that he is unconscious. They try to get water down his throat but end up getting unsuccessful and declare him dead. This is only when Lamukov moves a little bit. They fed him some water and Lamukov forcefully hand over Natalia's hand to him, gives his blessings and asks him to kiss. Lamov, still not fully conscious, doesn't understand what is going on. When he finally comes to his senses, he expresses his excitement and kisses Natalia's hand. Natalia, being childish as she is, manipulates him into accepting that squeezer is better than Gus, but Lamov, being ambivalent as he is, refuses to accept it. Thus, once again, the quarreling continues. Important questions. What does Chabukov at first suspect that Lamov has come for? Is he sincere when he says later, "And I have always loved you, my angel, as if you were my own son"? Find the reasons for your answer from the play. Chabukov suspects that Lamov has come to ask for money. He is not sincere when he says that he has loved him as his son because we notice that Chabukov tries to be friendly and loving on the face while he is rude and selfish within. Question 2. Chabukov, says Natalia. As if she won't consent. She's in love. Egged. She's like a lovestick cat. Would you agree? Find the reason for your answer. I agree with Chabukov's statement because when Natalia comes to know that Lamov had come with a marriage proposal, she becomes desperate for him. She starts wailing and asks her father to bring him back. Thank you.